Hold on to your oxygen tanks, fellow adventurers. Why? Because we're about to go on a deep sea expedition that will blow your mind, diving headfirst into the enchanting abyss known as the Mariana Trench. It's where giants lurk, and oh, the pressure reaches mind-bending levels. Also, we will encounter the mysteries of the deep and fearless explorers. Brace yourself for a mesmerizing journey that will leave you in awe of the wonders beneath the waves. Imagine plunging into a realm where darkness is your constant companion. A place where the weight of an entire ocean bears down on your shoulders. A place where strange and extraordinary creatures defy your imagination. The Mariana Trench, the deepest part of the ocean, is a playground for the bizarre, the extreme, and the mind-blowing. So gather your flippers and put on your imaginary diving goggles. We're about to unveil some incredible facts about this mesmerizing abyss. We'll take you on a tour of mind-bending depths and introduce you to creatures that could star in science fiction movies. In short, we'll leave you yearning for more secrets beneath the surface. But beware, for what we're about to reveal may forever change your perception of the ocean. So hold your breath and prepare for a voyage that will make you gasp in astonishment. You'll marvel at the sheer size of the Mariana Trench. Number 1. Water pressure. Again, hold on to your oxygen tanks, fellow adventurers. Picture this. You're descending deeper into the abyss. You subject every inch of your body to unimaginable force. You're at the bottom of the trench where the pressure is most intense. You find yourself in a world where a square inch bears over 1,000 times the weight of the air at sea level. Let that sink in for a moment. It's like having the weight of an entire fleet of elephants pressing down on your head. Let's put it in perspective. Imagine a fully loaded jumbo jet soaring through the skies with its engines roaring. Now imagine that colossal plane replaced by a towering column stretching from the bottom of the Mariana Trench to the surface. That column of water weighs more than the jumbo jet. It also puts weight on the world beneath the waves. It's a force that defies understanding, an awe-inspiring testament to the power of the deep. Number 2. So cold. Imagine a place where the temperatures are colder than the average refrigerator. A place where the water would send shivers down your spine and make you reach for an extra layer of thermal underwear. At its coldest, the water in the trench hovers around a jaw-dropping 34.8 degrees Fahrenheit or 1.5 degrees Celsius. Life has found a way to adapt and survive in this cold environment. Deep sea creatures dwelling in the Mariana Trench have developed extraordinary survival skills. They can endure the icy nature of their surroundings. They have evolved to withstand extreme cold. They use specialized biological mechanisms. These allow them to thrive where most creatures wouldn't. Number 3. Absence of sunlight. As you venture deeper into the abyss, prepare to bid farewell to the warm embrace of sunlight. Beyond a certain point, the sun's rays cannot penetrate the vast expanse of water above you. This plunges the trench into eternal darkness. It creates a haunting environment. Here, even the tiniest bit of light struggles to reach the bottom. This is a perpetual twilight zone. The creatures that call the Mariana Trench home have adjusted to survive without sunlight. Some have developed a bioluminescent glow. This transforms the darkness into a beautiful light show. These fascinating organisms have evolved the ability to produce their own light. This light serves different purposes, such as attracting prey, communicating, or camouflaging. It's a dazzling natural light display that resembles a science fiction movie. Number 4. Creatures of the deep. But don't worry if you're afraid of the dark. Why? We're about to shed some light on the fourth mind-blowing fact. It's the fascinating inhabitants of the Mariana Trench. Prepared to meet some of the most bizarre and fantastical creatures that evolution has cooked up. Picture this. A fish with a transparent head, allowing it to see through its noggin. It's like nature saying, who needs x-ray vision when you can have a see-through head? And let's not forget about the Dumbo octopus. This is a creature that could audition for the next Disney movie. It has adorable and oversized ears. Fins. These extraordinary creatures prove that reality is often stranger than fiction, and the Mariana Trench is their stage for wowing us with their charm. These are a few glimpses of the wonders that inhabit the mysterious depths of the Mariana Trench. Many other creatures call this place home with their strange shapes, vibrant colors, and fascinating behaviors. We see the deep sea anglerfish with its bioluminescent lure dangling in front of its jaws. We also see the delicate yet resilient glass sponges that create detailed structures on the ocean floor. The biodiversity of the Mariana Trench is awe-inspiring. Number 5. Scientific discoveries. The Mariana Trench is like a giant science laboratory hidden beneath the waves. Scientists have made groundbreaking discoveries in the sea below. These include new species, geological formations, and even hints at the origins of life on Earth. It's a playground for curious minds, and an opportunity to unravel the mysteries that have captivated scientists for generations. You might be thinking of becoming the next Jacques Cousteau or Jane Goodall. The Mariana Trench might be the place to make your mark in scientific history. Scientists have discovered species that weren't known before and that defy imagination. These species have adaptations suited to survive the extreme conditions of this habitat. Number 6. Its astonishing age. Brace yourself for this incredible piece of information, dear viewers. Researchers estimate the trench to be around 180 million years old. This makes it one of the most ancient features of our planet. The Mariana Trench has existed since the dinosaurs, a living relic from a bygone era. Imagine the immense history that lies hidden within its depths. The Mariana Trench is like a time capsule. It preserves secrets and stories from millions of years ago. It's a place where the echoes of the past reverberate. Who knows what ancient wonders of Earth's evolution are deep within this great abyss? So as we delve into the Mariana Trench, let's marvel at its incredible depth, unique inhabitants, and profound age. It is a constant reminder of the vastness of time and the extraordinary journey our planet has undergone. With every expedition, we can unveil a piece of our planet's history and better understand the mysteries that have shaped our world. Number 7. The depth of the trench. Imagine descending into the ocean where pressure intensifies and darkness envelops you. As you plunge deeper and deeper, you discover that the Mariana Trench reaches a staggering depth of approximately 36,000 feet, nearly 11,000 meters. We need to put this remarkable depth into perspective. Let's compare it to Mount Everest, the highest peak on land, and place it in the Mariana Trench. It would still have over a mile to go before reaching the surface. Yes, you heard that right. The trench is so deep that it surpasses the height of the world's tallest mountain. Think about the immensity of this fact for a moment. The Mariana Trench delves into the heart of the Earth's oceans. It ventures into the depths that challenge our understanding of what is possible. It is a profound reminder of the vastness and complexity of our planet. It is where the ocean depths hold secrets and wonders that continue to astonish and elude us. Number 8. Trench snow. The Mariana Trench has its own version of snow. Did you know this mysterious abyss has its own version of snow? Yes, you heard that right. But don't picture fluffy white snowflakes falling from the sky. Instead, imagine an underwater spectacle that is mesmerizing. Deep within the depths of the Mariana Trench exists a phenomenon known as marine snow. It's a shower of organic particles. It drifts from the surface, creating a breathtaking display. This marine snow comprises various materials. They include dead plankton, fecal matter, and other organic debris. You might wonder, what's so fascinating about this underwater snow? Well, let me tell you. The marine snow serves a crucial purpose in the ecosystem of the trench. As it descends through the water column, it provides a vital source of nutrients to the organisms. Number 9. The undiscovered. Yes, you heard that right. It's no news that we've sent astronauts to walk on the moon and delved into the secrets of outer space. But only a handful of brave souls have ventured into the depths of the Mariana Trench. This astonishing fact highlights the vastness and uncharted territory here on Earth. Let's face it, we have advanced and achieved technological feats, but the ocean's depths remain unknown and unexplored to a large extent. The Mariana Trench's extreme conditions testify to the mysteries beneath the waves. The Mariana Trench reminds us how little we know about our planet. We have shared with you remarkable discoveries and facts about this great abyss. The truth is that we've only scratched the surface. The Mariana Trench is a small fraction of the vast ocean. The ocean covers over 70% of the Earth's surface. Most remains unexplored. The ocean's depths hold countless wonders and mysteries. These mysteries are waiting for someone to reveal them. This should inspire the next generation of explorers. The Mariana Trench is a testament to the incredible diversity on Earth. It also points to the resilience of life on Earth. But it also humbles us. It reminds us that countless wonders are still waiting to be discovered.